Land of the Giants. Whoa. So Ziggy, one sec. Where are you off to today?
Snowdonia.
Snowdonia?
Meet Mr. Chief Constable Todd.
Who?
Todd.
Who the fuck's he?
Superman Todd.
Oh, Chief Commissioner. How's your bollocks? How's your balls, mate?
Fuck the balls, my balls are alright, it's my legs, mate.
It's your legs?
Thighs.
I told you to get some windproof bottoms, coming in jeans. Lovely. So your balls alright, yeah?
Got another theory behind that copper.
What?
First, I thought you might have been playing with kids.
Yeah.
Affairs just a story.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, the other one is, he's got onto some top secret.
And they've killed him off?
Yeah.
What? Top secret of what? Greater Manchester?
Must have got all of some fucking shit, didn't he?
Well, in that case, they've blacklisted that the one he had an affair with. Agnes, or what was it?
What do you mean blacklisted her?
Well, they fucking made her. If that was the case, they wouldn't have mentioned that. They would have said, oh, you just had some problems. You know what I mean? It wasn't a fair.
Yeah, he might have had a fair. Don't get me wrong.
Or had to use that as an excuse.
Gin peek again.
Go on, Ziggy. You should be working for MI5. Coming out with your own conspiracy theories. You need to stop puffing on that funny stuff. What is it? Oh, that's just a normal cigarette. Yeah, just take your pick. Would you fancy a bit of the real McCoy? Right, I'll fancy a bit of that. Lovely. What's up? Scan him in. No, don't do that. That's a bit good. My beauty. You wanna ride my bike now? See how it is. Hello?
The legs will kill him.
It's up to you. I was telling Saj, next time we go out, we'll all just swap to these bikes. Then rate them. My bike's better or your bike's better.
So what did he say?
But he goes, I'll give you my bike. He won't give you.
Why?
He goes, he's only been riding for 4 or 5 months. Yeah? He goes, I can't just give him. He goes, he's got to come with something. You know what I mean? He's got to be with it for a year at least.
Is that what you said? Say it. He's doing more mileage than you. Doesn't matter. He's had it for a day or fucking.
Right. You've heard it for yourself, Sergeant.
Yeah, tell him, yeah.
You've told him yourself. That's going on.
True though, isn't it?
Yeah, of course it is. You can't beat the facts.
I bought it with what? Two and a half? 6,000 now, so.
You got your money's worth.
Got my mileage on it.